Ayan, hello, hello guys. Ayan. Ipakita ko sa inyo yung aming renovation sa aming basement. Ayan, ito po yung aming napaka-dirty oh. Lots and lots of dust. Ayan. Ito yung aming hagdanan. Tingnan po natin. Kasi nagre-renovate kami. Ayan, medyo busy-busy. Ayan. Ito po yung hagdanan. Tapos ito po yung tawag nito utility room where's the heater in furnace. Nakita ko sa inyo. Ayan. Ito po yung aming laundry room. Ayan. Di tapos oh. Ginagawa pa lang. Right. Tapos ito po yung napakagulo pa rin oh. Dusty. Ito po yung magiging office room. Ayan po. Tapos dito sa office room. Dito po yung ano baba ng hagdanan. Ayan, may space. May door po dito. Papunta dito sa... Ito po yung pinaka... Let's open. Let's turn on the light. Pinaka main bedroom namin. Ayan, oh my. May small window right there. Ayan. Kasalukuyang renovate namin itong basement namin. To transform as our master's bedroom. Ito po. At ito ang magiging ito magiging ano sitting area. Ayan, sitting area. Ito po yung bathtub. Tapos dito sa sitting area namin, ayan oh, may big window. That's the egress window. Tapos ito yung room na to is magiging closet. Walk-in closet namin guys. Ayan, magiging walk-in closet namin. Ayan. Tapos dito sa alley na to, ayan. Ito po. And then this is the dark room. Hindi po masyadong tapos. And ito po yung magiging bathroom namin. Dito po namin ilalagay yung tub. Tapos dito yung sink. Lahat po yan is mga tawag nito drain in water. Yan po guys. Tapos dito po yung toilet bowl. Yan, di pa tapos guys yung shower. Ayan. So ito po yung update ko guys, my new video. Sana antabayanan nyo ang ano ang finishing ng aming munting tahanan. Dito po sa basement namin to, it's about 1,200 square feet, all in all. Sa taas, the same size. So, kung ano yung size na nandito sa baba, ganun din po sa taas. Ayan, so ito po magiging master's bedroom, including the closet, walk-in closet, and everything. Ayan, so antabayanan nyo po yung finishing niya, and I will show you guys kung nagustuhan nyo yung ano namin. Ayan, so ito lang guys ang aking papakita sa inyo for now because it's not yet finished. I hope magugustuhan nyo yung finish niya. Ayan, so see you again next time guys. Bye bye and God bless.